A lot of people asked me how to shape bagel dough. And this is how I do it.